Will you marry me?
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the most sought-after bachelor of Cebu and the lovely bride-to-be that caught his heart, Mr. Philip Cordero and Ms. Lia Marquez.
So, why rushed? Is it because, Philip, you're campaigning?
That wedding gown is probably my best creation ever. Especially made for the wedding of the century. Ay, anong masasabi mo, madam?
Actually, I was actually thinking of lending you my custom-made Oscar de la Renta wedding gown.
Is here.
Si Mr. Cordero.
Mayor?
Not yet.
Lia.
Hi.
It's nice to see you.
I'm just curious, why come back to Cebu?
It's simple, I want to get back what I lost.
Selos ka?
Of course not.
Mas gwapo ka man kanya.
You have nothing to worry about, okay?
Marrying Philip's a big mistake. Alam ko hindi yun ang buhay na gusto mo. Okay, he can't make you happy the way I can.
Sino ka para sabihin sa akin kung ang gagawin ko sa buhay ko? Sinira mo dati.
Be careful, Philip. I know everything about you.
Honey, I know the dirt, the filth.
Filth? I thought Philip was a good boy. But I always knew there was something off with you.
Sana to, huh? Blackmail?
The truth, Philip. I want Lia to know the truth.